because I lost my voice in, you know, the discotheque White Me? That we changed to discotheca, which is now called the smoketheca. Destroy. It's horrible. So, just to give you a few rules, here's the deal. Y'all, if you, who went to the first show? Some of you may have not. It sounds like y'all did. But the girls can be tipped. They have tip buckets there, there, and down each staircase, Alan Chuck people will have tip buckets. I have a bucket. I have a parrot. So, if you feel the need, yes, okay, finally bought me a fucking parrot. I had to beg for it. I'll put it here, and then I'll move it over there, and just in case, thank you. Just in case, you know, it's there. But, all the pictures, you guys are loading gorgeous pictures. I logged on Twitter for the first time today, I was like, summer without makeup, thank you, bitches, I'll get that. Trust the queen. That's my girl. I would not do that to her. Lies all over. And most of them are from Sharon Needles, but that's okay. Don't get mad. So if you do, and when you do, and we love it, make sure. I'm so British. Didn't I sound British right there? If you do, at the end of the day, make sure you at Alan Chuck, okay? Because they want to have a huge, big ol' photo album at the end. Is it at Alan Chuck? Or at Alan Chuck Travel, what is that? Alan Chuck Travel? Well, what is it on Twitter? At Alan Chuck. Okay, so that's the at, so you gotta do that, all right? Sexuality, I am indeed a biological female. I can show you my cesarean scars and it makes you happy. It's a real fun day, it's like show and tell. But also, the funniest thing about me that I'm hearing is you're so pretty, you look so much younger, you look so tiny. Thank you. I look so tiny. And I everybody that's saying that, each person they get more and more my eyebrows going up and I'm like, is RuPaul making me look like a fat old uncle? I have no tricks. Do I look really hideous on TV and then in real life I look cute? Shoot. I can work on that. But thank you all for being so kind and loving us so much. And we are gonna kick off the show with just an incredible queen who is
I'm clown, and so every now and then we're all smiling on the outside because we paint our lips that way. Or our eyes that way, Michelle. And what's really cool about this whole experience of being on TV is that you see who we are. Not some like park member acting. Except if you're Willem or Shangela. So it means a lot to all of us, including Willem and Shangela, because I know they have feelings to someone there. thank you guys. It means a lot to us. It's a cool dream, and I know it's a hard week for the
people. We love you!
I did have a read planned, but then I can't do it now. Even I, the black demon, has feelings. She's so amazing. Can I just say what I was gonna say? I was just gonna say, I'm glad she chose a short number to do for you. That's all I was saying. Nice little kidding.